tell you folks a little story about what happens when a small-town kid gets caught up in the bright lights of the big city. The year is 1921, and Ali just got the opportunity he has been waiting for his whole life.
Buddy, don't forget your bags. Our bus leaves soon and we can't miss it.
Poor kid has no idea what he's getting himself into.
Now I have something to
One that law-abiding citizens find to appeal. Yeah, sure, it is a great way to make some quick cash, but Ollie's got a wife to think about and a very bright future on top of that.
This isn't really what I was expecting. What are we doing here, Tommy?
Ollie, buddy, relax. Trust me, and I'll make you rich.
How? This isn't exactly a high-class place, if you ask me.
You don't believe me, rookie?
I'm still trying to figure out what's happening here.
You think I bought this suit on the salary the boss is paying me? Not a chance, Ollie. Sometimes you gotta get dirty to be filthy rich. Get it done.
Oh no, I can't believe Ollie would do this to me.
Tonight I just found out that you lied to me. I love you so much, darling, not for money. Something tells me, if you had the chance, you'd do it all over again.
Well, Ollie, I don't think it gets much better than this.
I couldn't agree more, Emma.
We really took the city by the horns, didn't we?
We sure did, dear. I can't believe we can say we finally made it here. And the best part is, we didn't let all this money go to our heads.
Just beginning in New York, the city with the bright lights. Ollie is the best guy. Everything is just fine and new.